What's up, y'all? Call me the Devil's Pizzeria in Durham NC. We wanted to go try the cheese pizza. The cheese pizza was mad big. Them slices was humongous. I added some peppers and some garlic on it because I like spicy stuff, even though it'd be too hot for my mouth. This pizza was so hot, but it was mad good. It was kind of thin, but it ain't better than New York pizza, though. Would y'all try it?